We have, since the GI Film Festival, we've screened it in Los Angeles at the DGA Theater, and we had an audience of 400 veterans. It was a screening hosted by Veterans in Film and TV and Easter Seals, and the response was really terrific. People seemed to feel the film represented part of their experience, or sometimes quite a bit of their experience. We had several people come up to us after and sort of convey how they felt that this was an accurate portrait, which is in some ways some of the best, you know, some of the best feedback we could hope to get. We have developed some close friends, for sure, in the process of making this film. I did not when I started, though. I really didn't have any military background, and really, I think I was very disconnected from the reality of what that experience was like. Well, I think the idea came when I was working on an Army training film down at the actual Fort Bliss. It was in the process of doing research for that project that I learned about, you know, single parents in the military and sort of what they go through and what their families go through on, you know, having gone through multiple deployments. And I just became really interested in that situation. I had no idea, never thought about it. And it was kind of hard for me to imagine what that would be like to leave your child for 15 months and you know, possibly do it, you know, multiple times, and how hard it must be to maintain that bond with your child. So I started reading about it and talking to soldiers and finding out that it was, you know, a very common experience among parents who deployed. You know, it was hard, and it was hard on both sides. And I think that was what was interesting to me, and I hadn't really seen in film, and I certainly hadn't seen the female perspective on that experience. You know, a mother who's also trying to be a soldier. I mean, I think a few things. I think one of the things I hope it will do is kind of do for others what learning about those experiences firsthand did for me, which is, I think, just a kind of a raise general awareness of the sacrifices and the ramification of those sacrifices on the entire family. And then on a bigger level, I think the film, the way the story is told, raises questions, I think, about, you know, women's roles in our culture and how you can be a good parent. Can you parent at a distance? How do you balance career and family? I think a lot of questions that many of us wrestle with. You know, and you don't have to be in the military, I think, to relate to the story. And I think that's my hope.